Are you recording?
No.
Okay, baby, it's a video.
Where?
Freaking Rome! We are in New York City!
Scusa, ma è già partita il video.
Dance. Teresa!
Hey baby!
So it all started when I graduated high school in 2017.
Kaylie and Clineff.
I had finally graduated and I had no idea what I wanted to do with my life. Summer of 2017 included a lot of dancing and singing, as you can tell from these next clips. And then I started college and I met two of my best friends in the whole entire world, and that's where it all begins. I used to dream of things that I didn't think could ever become my reality. I wanted to see all of the world that I could. A lot of people told me, you won't be able to do it, but I wanted to prove them wrong. This is what happened when I started living my life the right way. Ever since I was 7 years old, I always dreamt about California, so of course that's where I headed first for my list of travels.
I think I enjoyed traveling mostly because you get to see different places and cultures, and you get to experience a lot of like new things like food, you meet new people, and I think it's just a great experience to like do and have, and you get to grow a lot by traveling.
If you couldn't tell from the honking horns and the yellow cabs that we were in New York, hey, I'm in New York, and it is so crazy. The city that never sleeps is insane in person.
I enjoy traveling because I feel there are some things that just can't be learned in the classroom when you're getting an education. It just is about getting the experience in the outside world, immersing yourselves in things that you've never experienced before. And I think that that's the way that you can network, you can meet new people, see things that you've never seen before.
Hey baby, I miss you so much. I can't wait to see you.
I traveled for the first time by myself out of the country to visit one of my best friends in Italy.
Look, you look so pretty.
Cool, but it's okay.
I even made a new friend when I was in Italy.
Hi Kaylie, I miss you so much.
It's not death most people are afraid of. It's the fear of making it to the end, only to realize you never truly lived. I started dreaming with my eyes open and began to see what the world had to offer. 20 years from now, you will be more disappointed by the things you didn't do than by the ones you did. What are you waiting for? Go explore.